Alright, it's March 10th. It's 44 degrees. It was, it might be 40 now. It was 76 this afternoon. And I was like, what? This is horse shit, you know, with the ticks and everything. Everything was just coming out. And, now it's back down. So frogs aren't chirping right now. Drop below 50. Frogs will quit. Usually some of them. Most of them. Do I just let you go? I need you so, baby, even though. You go. Even though you need me. Some American thighs that could knock you out. Very sexy legs. No diggity. No diggity. No diggity. Oh, yeah, okay. Boom, diggity. The mall I went to in Dallas reminded me of this video a couple times. Welcome to the chain gang. Everybody, please, we're sowing the seeds.
Sowing seeds of love, seeds of love.
Sowing the seed. Oh, fudge, yeah. Here we go. Why? Dance! I always say dance like Mike Myers did when he was Sprocket or whatever, that German guy. Or whatever he was. I think a penny fell in my seatbelt thing and it won't engage now. Oh, there it is.
And so don't dance with no friends of mine. Say, we can walk when we want to. Please, they will never find. Then we can go out to this world. Leave behind. We can dance.
Gosh, I love this song. This girl named Jenny LeBeau used to sing it. Tulsa area, Oklahoma area. Band Glasshouse. For a while, I took drum lessons from their second drummer.
Then don't dance, and then they don't dance with no friends of mine. We can go where we want to, and we'll never find. From out to this world, way behind, dance and see.
Guys, what if we put midgets in the video? You know, like whimsical midgets.
So am I. When you want and we want to, if we don't, nobody will. And you can ask Bill. Like an imbecile. We can dance, everybody give me your pants. We can dance, give me the remote control. That's enough, everybody take off your pants.
We can dance in the Brady Bunch. Remember whenever Tally, the keypad, played this part on South Park?
Hey.
Of course you do, because it was funny. T-T-T-T-Y. Safe. Dance. Right there, they used to play it in on the amusement park in the avalanche, and the guy would be like, do you want to go backwards? And then it would start going backwards. Those horns are the best.
No friends of mine.
You give me that remote control. Everybody take off your pants. I don't care, I'll always sing that part. I don't care how old I get.
Hands, safety dance. With a safety dance. With a safety dance. Safety dance. With a safety dance. With a safety dance. It's a safety dance. Safety dance.
It. Da. I messed that part up at the end. It's definitely in my top 100 songs in my life for ones I want to put on a playlist for my funeral. Was it Weezer or? Did this recently.
Hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
Boom.
You think the love to take me away from you?
God, gas is 182 in Oklahoma. Man, I sold that barrel was trading like at $32 a gallon, a barrel right now, maybe even in the upper 20s. Crazy. All because they made up this stupid flu thing. Oh, I can't wait for all the truth to come out now so we can quit this horse crap and get on with humanity. As they grow restless, longing for some solitary. Wouldn't that be crazy if that was the last thing I recorded and then I was shot in some drive-by shooting? You know, and eventually the video, you hear like a cop come up or someone come up, sir, are you okay? Because it's still recording. And then, you know what I mean? At some point, when did they turn it off? And then the last thing I talked about was humanity. I don't think it's gonna happen. Bro! I mean, it could happen any second. There's no way I'm gonna get shot. Pow!